ABC. Do I talk in it? This is Mac going into his box of toys. Rape and a loaded gun. Doesn't know that we're videotaping.
In the early morning hours of August 10th, 2006, John White was arrested and charged in the death of 17-year-old Dano Cicero. It was a sudden shock to a 53-year-old man who had never been in trouble with the law.
I didn't believe this could happen.
By the time John White's trial began in November 2007, the New York area was riveted by the case. Some believe John White acted lawfully to protect his family from a real threat. Others felt he had turned a teenage misunderstanding over a young girl into a tragedy. A lot of people can't understand the decision to walk out of the house with a loaded gun.
What, Max?
I don't know what it is.
What's the matter? What's the matter? Huh? What's the matter?
Situation.
No.
What, Max? Oh, Max.
Oh, good boy.
What, Max? What, Max?
Good boy.
Good boy. Why are you sitting?
Poor Mac. But he also
You're tired.
There was another side to John White.
You want to go night-night? Go night-night. Go lay down in your bed.
She's like, this is messy.
Pick up all your toys and put them in the box. Put your toys in. No, put your toys in the box.
Put your toys in the box, Mac. Put your toys in the box.
Hurry, my baby, hurry.
You're going to have to. You made the mess.
Do you have to go potty?
Huh? Potty?
Jellicoe then challenged.
Is that a yes?
Mac, you have to go potty. Potty. Potty.
Okay, take a potty.
Guys, cut it.